dirty socks won't accidentally hit you when I say them on. My dirty socks won't accidentally hit you when I say them on. But ultimately, I promise to never tell you. I promise to never tell you. But we have to see our report rates. We have to get out of their grades. And always be faithful to you.
Always be faithful to you.
There's nowhere I'd rather be. There's
nowhere I'd rather be.
The next year for the rest of my life.
The next year for the rest of my life.
I will always love you.
I will always love you.
Jill, what do you have to do? I Jill, you die to be my husband.
I Jill, choose to be my husband.
In front of our family and friends.
In front of our family and friends.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
When things are easy or get rough.
When it's very easy or get rough.
I promise to always remember the little things.
To always remember the little things.
That we have that make us so special.
We have that make us so special.
I promise to look at my shoe and clothing purchases to 2 or 3 a month.
I promise to look at my clothing and 2 or 3 a month.
And tell you the least about a month.
Tell you the least about.
I promise that I will always be up for watching for you.
And I'll
try not to really hard not to live in the past with speed
bikes.
Year after year after
year. Year after year after year.
I promise to laugh at most of your jokes.
I promise to laugh at most of your jokes.
No matter how corny or inappropriate they are.
No matter how corny or inappropriate they are.
Or even when they're at my expense. But ultimately, I promise to never take what we have for granted, what we have together for granted.
What we have together for granted.
And I will always be faithful to you.
There is nowhere I'd rather be.
There's nowhere I'd rather be. Don't die. I ask you to treat yourself and each other with respect. Remind yourselves when things get rocky, what really happened here. Okay. Ty, do you take Jill to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, protect, cherish, and be faithful to her?
Next.
Do you promise to smile and nod every time she brings another living woman into the house or gets a little grumpy when the restaurant doesn't serve your torture? And do you promise to love her even when she's cranky? Jill, do you say hi to your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, protect, cherish, and be faithful to him? Do you promise to put something lotion on him again, and then out of the way when he does over her? And do you promise to love him after he has been out of all my employees or after he's thrown the remote to the TV because of my name's lost? As all of you will know, Jones and I didn't do things last minute, so this next part is unscripted. As you know, they aren't the most religious to, so instead of a union candle, they have the union beverage that they are going to be pouring into a glass. So we'll do that now.
Daddy, I need that.
It's high, let me ask me. I give you this ring. To love, to wear with love and joy. As a ring has no ends, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my wife, this day and forevermore. See the first to introduce you, Ty and Jill Adams.